Russell Simmons, founder of pioneering hip-hop label Def Jam, has stepped away from his companies following a second allegation of sexual misconduct, although he has again denied ever being violent. Key points: Russell Simmons says Jenny Lumet's memory of the night is very different from his. She apologized for being thoughtless and insensitive in some of his relationships. Simmons Lumet went public after model Kerry Klaus and Calgi accused Simmons of sexual misconduct. Rachel Getting Married screenwriter Jenny Lumet, the daughter of filmmaker Sidney Lumet, wrote an essay published by The Hollywood Reporter on Thursday in which she recalled a night around 1991 when Simmons took her to his New York apartment and had sex with her, despite her repeated demands that he stop. "I desperately wanted to keep the situation from escalating," she wrote. "I wanted you to feel that I was not going to be difficult. I wanted to stay as contained as I could." Simmons said in a statement released after the essay's publication that Ms. Lumet's memory of the night is very different from his, but it was clear to him that her feelings of fear and intimidation are real. He apologized for being thoughtless and insensitive in some of his relationships. He said he would resign from his businesses because "I don't want to be a distraction." Lumet opens up after Weinstein allegation SMS. Lumet wrote that she never told anyone about the night until last month after allegations lodged against movie mogul Harvey Weinstein unleashed a torrent of stories about sexual misbehavior in multiple fields. She said she went public after model Kerry Klaus and Calgi said Simmons coerced her to perform a sex act and later penetrated her without her consent in his New York apartment in 1991. Simmons, 60, denied those allegations, saying everything that occurred between himself and Ms. Calgi was completely consensual and with her full participation. He suggested Ms. Calgi's accusation came from feeling shame. "I'm deeply saddened and truly shocked to learn of Kerry's assertions as to what happened over the course of that weekend," Simmons said in the statement. He later wrote that he never committed any acts of aggression or violence in my life or would never knowingly cause fear or harm to anyone. Def Jam, home to music's biggest stars. Def Jam Recordings was founded in 1984 by Simmons and Rick Rubin, making stars of such hip-hop artists as LL Cool J, Slick Rick, The Beastie Boys and Public Enemy. Its roster currently includes Kanye West, Justin Bieber, Frank Ocean, Alessia Cara, Jeremih, Jeezy, Iggy Azalea, Big Sean and 2 Chainz. Simmons' empire includes the Argyle Culture clothing line, Rush Communications, yoga centers, the energy drink Celsius and the film and television production company Def Pictures. Simmons is the latest figure in the entertainment world to have their careers derailed by accusations of misconduct, a list that includes comedian Louis C.K., Pixar and Disney animation chief John Lasseter, actors Kevin Spacey and Jeffrey Tambor, writer-director James Toback and NBC anchor Matt Lauer. App.